present His Royal Highness, the Emperor of China.
My people, the war is over, and this is our victorious celebration. But it would not be possible without the dedication, bravery, and loyalty of our soldiers. So please, give them a warm round of applause. And so at the end of the celebration, I will be presenting our great heroes their awards. But in the meanwhile, I have invited guests from all over Asia to entertain us tonight. And we will hold interviews with the soldiers to see what it's like to be part of the Imperial Army. Is it not wonderful?
Welcome to Imperial Dancers of Rutgers Chinese Dance Troupe!
Yeah.